With 58,097 new COVID cases recorded in the last 24 hours ending at 9 a.m. on Wednesday, India's total tally of cases rose to over 3.5 crore. The country's active caseload was recorded above the 2 lakh mark for the first time in around 81 days. A total of 2,135 cases of the Omicron variant have been detected across 24 states and union territories so far, of which 828 have recovered or migrated. Maharashtra recorded the maximum number of 653 cases, followed by Delhi at 464, Kerala at 185, Rajasthan at 174, Gujarat with 154, and Tamil Nadu with 121 cases. Meanwhile, the death toll climbed to 4.82 lakh with 534 daily fatalities.
On Wednesday, the country recorded its first death related to the Omicron variant of the coronavirus.
Delhi is likely to report 10,000 cases of coronavirus on Wednesday, Delhi Health Minister Satyendra Jain said, adding that the third wave of the pandemic has officially set in. This comes a day after the DDMA imposed a weekend curfew in the national capital. Under the new guidelines, only essential movement will be allowed during the curfew. It also decided to implement work from home in all government offices, while private offices will be permitted to function at 50% capacity. Amid a surge in COVID cases, the centre on Wednesday released revised guidelines for home isolation of mild and asymptomatic COVID-19 cases. According to the new guidelines issued by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, a patient under home isolation will stand discharged after 7 days from testing positive.